It's called Gnostic Decimation.
There is little that can be done today to lessen their destructive force, but much is being done to predict and warn of their approach.
Thank you.